Yes, indeed, it is my birthday. I am 32 years old, and for some reason, I feel like a perfectly ripe avocado. My name's Scott, and I'm teamed up with Dave on camera this morning. We've got off to a good start with these zebra who seem to be trying to work out who is boss. They obviously don't know it's my birthday, because then they would immediately know that I'm the boss today. But we'll let them continue to try and work things out there. I think it's those two at the back. They can get into quite vicious fights, old zebra. And I don't think this one is going to escalate into anything serious. Possibly they're practicing sparring for a more serious bout in the future. And as you would have seen with Taylor, it's quite a cloudy day here in the Mara, but certainly always beautiful. Loving the cloud formations at the moment. We're having some incredible, incredible vistas and scenes. I guess this being no different. And it sounds like Taylor got off to a good start finding that den with some tiny lion cubs. I wonder where it is. I'm looking forward to chatting with her and finding out exactly where that is. And obviously hope that Tristan uses his skills with tracking to find Shadow and her cub. I think our plans are to probably head and look for the sausages. The sausages are a pride of lion. They're called the Sausage Tree Pride. It's two lioness and four sub-adults. But interestingly, last night we saw the two lioness reunite. That split up, two lioness and two cubs, two teams. They reunited, so then it became two lioness and four cubs. And then we lost them temporarily for about 5 minutes. They moved off far quicker than I expected them to. And by the time we relocated with them, there was only three of these sub-adult cubs. So it's beyond me where the fourth one could have gone. It's not big enough to be lurking on its own, or it certainly doesn't seem to be to me. So we're going to go in search of them. They were quite hungry. But sadly, by the time we left them, there was just no prey around them. Thank you very, very much to all of you who have sent through the kind birthday messages. It makes me feel very, very special and important. So thank you. And for now, we're going to send you back to Taylor and those cute little cubs.